Now we are demonstrating the point lingo. So we can see this is the first metacarpal bone and this is the second metacarpal bone. The union of first and second metacarpal bone, this is the point lingo. So we know the first metacarpal bone is representing full body. So if we found head here, middle body here and lower part of the body there. So it can treat back pain and lower part of the body pain. In the same way, this second metacarpal also representing full body. So we can treat whole body here, the problem of the head region here, the problem of the middle part of the body from here, the problem of the lower part from there. So lingo point is very effective for treating the lower back pain. It is very effective for the treating anything which is below the back, knee, heel, in these areas. Now, as per the Master Tung, they have done two types of imagination. One is normal imagination, one is inverse imagination. Now, if we do inverse imagination, so the same point is head. So now this bone again representing, this is head region, this is middle body, and this is lower part of the body. So in this way, this lingo can treat the problem of the head or upper body part, like headache, migraine, anything which is in the upper part of the body. In the same way, this is first metacarpal bone, this is head region, this is middle part of the body, and this is lowermost part of the body. So now, we are putting the needle in the union point or junction point of the both the metacarpal bone, first and second. So how to put the needle? Our needles will be very adjacent to the bones, like, so we will drawing, this is our first metacarpal bone, this is our second metacarpal bone, and this is the, here is the union point. So how we put the needle? Because we want to put the needle at the adjacent, just side of the bones. So first we will pull the skin. Why we are pulling the skin? Now we are putting the needle. We are putting the needle. And then we will leave the skin. So this will go closer to the bones. So first we are pulling the skin. We are putting the needle. Then we are leaving the skin. So it will go little closer to the bones. So this is the point. Lingo. Now, if we measure from here to here, from the lingo, if we measure till the this knuckle of thumb, this is near about, 1.2 to 1.5 this distance, near about. If we go at the same distance here, so this is our Dawai point. So this is again 1.2 to 1.5. So again we will pull the skin and we put the needle here. This Dawai point is very effective for many conditions related with the large intestine, lungs, and very good for fever. So if we put these 2 point unit, this can resolve back pain, sciatica pain of opposite side. So if someone is suffering with any problem of the body from top to bottom, like someone is having headache, teeth pain, sinusitis, lungs problem, heart problem, gas acidity indigestion, pain in the knee, pain in the ankle, calf muscles pain, anything, you just put lingo Dawai opposite side.